you. Mom, are there really witches?
Why? Did your father have another one run in with Miss Johnson at the library?
That woman is terrifying.
And to be honest, your father doesn't really know how to whisper.
Daffodils. Now I know you did something. Gosh.
Bob Ray quit, so they give me his route all the way out to Dallas.
That's a whole lot of driving.
Yeah, it's a hell of a chance to expand my region, though.
Edward Bloom, I don't care how far you go, just as long as you make it home back to me.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a young child out there, honey.
Son, you got another soccer game this week?
It's not soccer season anymore.
Of course not. Well, you're gonna need to take care of your mother while I'm out and about. You're the man of the house while I'm on the road.
On the road to where?
Everywhere. How do I explain this? Will, it's not about the destination. The road is something that's in you. It's a feeling. You don't drive it drives you, you understand?
No.
I never been a man who lived an office life. I never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still is playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible. People tell me stay at home. I'm not made for things like mowing lawns and apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I fight the dragons and I storm the castle and I win a battle or two. Till comes the day it's time I'm packing up and I'm bringing all my stories home to you. All I can see is miles ahead and miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky.
Yes.